now, KTLA 5 Sports Final, powered by your Southern California Ford dealers.
Well, I'm going to be the first to tell you I was wrong last night with my buddy Steve Hartman at 11:30 on our Ford Sports Final show. I said Hideki Matsuyama would shoot 80 today and not win. Well, he came into the final round of the Masters with a four-shot lead, looking to become the first native of Japan to win a men's major championship, and he won. They got a bit tense in the back nine, but he made history at Augusta National.